Hoy en Kobe Pro Wrestling, Skull se enfrenta a Countless Touch y a Super Phoenix en un 3-way match. Contamos con la visita de Miss Maryland United States, Sarah Christian. Y en nuestra pelea estelar, Louis G. Rich defiende el título de televisión en contra de Big John Green. Esto y mucho más arranca ya mismo aquí en Kobe Pro Wrestling. Hola, soy Juan Antonio Acevedo y sean todos bienvenidos al show que está dando más que hablar aquí en el DMV Kobe Pro Wrestling. Y déjenme empezar este episodio diciéndoles que hoy es un día especial porque este pasado lunes celebramos el Día de los Veteranos y en honor a eso tenemos a Miss Maryland, United States, Sarah Christian, que nos deleitará cantándonos el himno nacional. Y ahora sí, vamos ya con la acción, porque hoy en nuestra pelea inicial, Skull se enfrenta a Countless Touch y a Super Phoenix en un Triple Threat Match.
The following contest scheduled for one fall is a special attraction Triple Threat Match. And first, all the way from Santa Fe, California, weighing in at 236 pounds. And introducing next, the second participant, he has only 198 pounds, here is Super Phoenix.
Thank you.
And introducing the final participant.
We're underway. Sergeant Cody McGraw doing the play-by-play commentary, accompanied by Mr. Donnie Diablo.
That is correct, Josh and Donnie Diablo. They had to put someone with you, Sergeant Cody, to kind of make sense of this whole mess here.
Well, making your official debut here tonight in the commentary booth. We'll see how you do. And triple threat match coming at you. One fall to a finish. Got Countless Scott versus Super Phoenix versus Skull. Looks like they're showing some crosses there, Donnie.
Indeed, and we got one competitor out there from the land of the rising sun, that is Super Phoenix, but the sun isn't out right now. This is Countless Scott's time.
Very true.
Well, the challengers seem to be doing a number on Scott right in the desert. I'm hoping he didn't break one of his fangs, and again.
Nice drop kick to the back of the head there by Skull. Oh, what's this? Super Phoenix, variation sunset flip, two. Not quite three. Almost had an upset there, Donnie.
Oh, he went for the Pearl Harbor job and ended up coming up short.
Nice schoolboy. What's this? Variation Oklahoma roll, two. I'll tell you what, several near falls, Donnie. Irish whip off the rope, reversal. Oh, nice spinning heel kick by Skull. What's he going to do with him now, Donnie?
Well, that spinning heel kick seems to have seriously discombobulated Super Phoenix. And meanwhile, Lestat, he's just pulling off here outside. Great suplex.
Snap suplex applied by Skull. Count, two. Well, it looks like Countless Scott's having a seat at ringside, Donnie.
Well, why not conserve your energy? Sit here and watch Skull and Super Phoenix beat each other senseless and then pick off the scraps. Countless Scott anything. He is the ultimate opportunist. Let's
see what we got here. Nice variation of a pump handle backbreaker by Skull. Cover, hooks the leg. One, two, not quite three. Well, we got Lestat on the outside of the ring. He's folding up a chair, Donnie. What do we got going on here?
Scott definitely has something in mind. It doesn't appear Richie's going to let him get away with that, though.
Looks like he's going to have a seat again. I don't know really what to think of that, but I guess he's got some kind of strategy going on.
Well, Skull seems to be calling out Countless Scott. I don't think that's the way you want to go.
Nice kick to the side of the head there from Skull and Super Phoenix. He's got him covered. Oh, Richie White's a little slow on this one, too. That could have been three. I think Richie was a little slow on that.
I don't think so. I think Super Phoenix had just enough left in the tank to kick out of that one, which he did. I don't think Richie being slow had anything to do with that.
Until the world hits him by Super Phoenix. I tell you what, this Super Phoenix could pull it off right here. Cover, two, kick out. Once again, another two count there, Donnie.
Well, and I got to mention, Countless Scott conserving that energy. He's letting the two fast guys run around. And wow.
Open hand uppercut by Skull.
You know, and Skull's been working on the back of Super Phoenix.
Cover. Not quite again. Two count. Another two count.
Hola, soy Juan Antonio Acevedo y esto es Kobe Pro Wrestling.
Disfruta de la acción inigualable de la lucha libre sábados de mediodía a la una de la tarde, solo por LA TV.
Hello, Covey Pro Nation. This is Big John Green. Hey, have you ever thought about becoming a professional wrestler, a referee, a ring announcer? If you want to get in on the action, come on down. Give us a call at 304-298-2192 or 240-421-1938. Join us at our Covey Pro Dojo for training for you to become a professional. We're located right behind the Earth Dog Cafe on 522 in beautiful downtown Berkeley Springs.
Hola, amigos. Soy Adriana. Y si tú eres un empresario, este mensaje es para ti. Covey Pro Wrestling está cambiando la cara del entretenimiento. Cada semana le traemos no solo la mejor acción dentro del ring, sino también cobertura sobre todos los eventos más relevantes en el área y entrevistas exclusivas que no verán en ningún otro show. Los invito a que formen parte de la revolución del entretenimiento y promocionen sus productos con nosotros. Llámenme para platicar de nuestros paquetes introductorios. La información está en pantalla. La revolución del entretenimiento ya empezó. No te quedes afuera.
As the crowd here in Frederick tries to get behind Skull, but then again, Countless Scott's not getting back in the ring. I don't know what's going on there. I don't know what to think of this strategy, Donnie. What's your opinion on this strategy?
I think it sounds strategy. Let's go.
Oh, my goodness, what a maneuver. One, two, that's going to be it. Ah, 2¾.
A standing moonsault by Skull on Super Phoenix, but you got to believe Countless Scott's watching. He's waiting for that opportunity.
Irish whip reversal. Oh, Super Phoenix runs right back into the back elbow from Skull. Oh, nice variation of an arm drag there by Skull. Oh, he runs right into a big boot from Super Phoenix. What's going to happen here? Going to the top, Donnie.
Yeah, he's going to the high rim district.
Oh, big atomic drop kick from the top rope. I thought he was going to go for a pin there, but no. Irish whip, corner. Oh. Variation of a drop kick to the head. Could this be it? Hooks the leg. One. Up. Good ring presence by Skull. He knew exactly where he was at. He was able to grab that bottom rope, Donnie.
Meanwhile, Countless Scott still out there. Vampires are going to say we're the ultimate predators, and you gotta believe Scott is just biding his time. He's waiting for that opportunity to strike.
Arm wringer by Super Phoenix didn't work out for him. Scoop. Skull going for a slam there, didn't work out. What's this? Ah. Tell you what, a lot of maneuvers and a lot of reversals there, Donnie.
Indeed, these two competitors in this goal. Wow, knee to the face of Super Phoenix. Super Phoenix these days up top. Big double stomp across the back of Super Phoenix.
You gotta believe that could have been it, Donnie, but Super Phoenix rolled to the outside.
The Super Phoenix still had enough left to manage to get out of the ring. And
Countless Scott back in the ring. Oh, big DDT, my goodness.
The Impaler DDT, and this very well could be
it. He got it, that's it.
It is.
Countless Scott, I tell you what, the strategy paid off for him, Donnie.
Indeed it did. That is why he is the ultimate predator. That is why Countless Scott is smarter than anyone here in Frederick tonight, without a doubt. He conserved that energy. He came in and he just stole one away from both Skull and Super Phoenix.
Night has fallen in Frederick, Maryland.
They just adore Countless Scott.
Stay indoors and don't invite him inside your house, ladies and gentlemen.
Well, they should adore him. I mean, Scott was the victor in this league. His strategy paid off.
Felicidades a Countless Scott, que hoy en su regreso a Covey Pro Wrestling logró vencer a Skull y a Super Phoenix. Ahora oigamos las palabras de Louis G. Rich, nuestro campeón de televisión, que hoy en nuestra pelea estelar se estará enfrentando a Big John Green.
That was refreshing. Now, I've been, trolling around on all the social media sites, Twitter, Facebook, MySpace, and all I see is a bunch of people talking about how I cheated to become your TV champ. But you can earn one of these if you'd like. And I hear everyone, oh, there was a low blow involved. Oh, Lewis Rich cheated. The blue collar Bambino was cheated out of his TV title. Well, at the end of the day, when the smoke cleared and everything was said and done, Lewis G. Rich, Wrestler of the Millennium, had his hand raised as the new Covey Pro television champion. So, blue collar Bambino, Big John Green, what makes you think Frederick, Maryland is going to be any different than Berkeley Springs, West Virginia? The answer is this: not a single thing. Big John Green, I'm tired of seeing you in that ring. Big John Green, I'm tired of having to climb through those ropes and have to just beat up an old man over and over again. This is your rematch clause, Bambino. So tonight, after I beat you yet again, you will never, ever get another shot at my television championship. So all you gotta do, Big John Green, is read the t-shirt.
Así es que Lewis G. Rich, el luchador del milenio, me estará defendiendo el título hoy en contra de Big John Green. Y justamente la semana pasada fue Wild and Crazy que defendieron los títulos de pareja en contra de los Modern Day Warriors y también de los Rockin' and Rollin'. Veamos qué fue lo que pasó.
Get up there, Trevor. Those titles are yours, man. Get up there.
Here come the Warriors.
The losers. Hey, hey, hey. Illegal double team.
The Warriors waiting in double axe handle.
Richie, you better get out of the ring or somebody's going to hit you with something. I should hit you with something.
Both the Warriors just meleeing Chrissy.
Come on, Chris.
Double Irish whip. Double clothesline over the top.
He landed on his feet. Look at the agility of that big man right there.
That's a big man to fly like that.
It's a big man. That's my buddy Chrissy.
Wild Bill Jacobs in the ring.
What's Wild Bill setting up for?
Incoming!
Oh! Steve Ely!
Wild Bill with a suicide dive onto all three men.
Wild Turkey. What?
Wild Bill Jacobs.
Okay. He's still Wild Turkey. And he likes Wild Turkey.
Crazy Shelly in the ring. You big European uppercut to Trevor.
And why does he look like a Smurf? Did he forget his wrestling gear or something?
Reversal.
Get him, Trevor.
Trevor tries to see a senton, no luck. European uppercut. Another huge European uppercut, and Shane mounts the ropes.
Look at Chris, he's out there fighting off everybody.
Drop saw off the chest.
Hey, this is an illegal move. This is an illegal move.
Not in this match.
No! That is wrong. How'd you let him do that?
Shane just flipped the uprights.
Oh.
Meanwhile, Chrissy Reigns is out there manhandling.
Why is Crazy Shay wearing medical garb? Hey, I think he did get out of a mental ward. Good call, Diablo. Hit him, Trevor. Hit him harder.
Trevor Allen throwing Shay back in the ring.
Legal chair shot. No.
This is all completely legal.
No, it's not.
We just want to watch the tape.
Look at that!
Oh,
look, you can't trust Wild Turkey, that's for sure.
Wild Bill turning on both sides.
Somebody drop shit on his head. Hey, look, I might get my wish. Hey, no. There we go. Oh, no.
Backflip escape.
No. Yes.
Okay,
almost,
no. Tables.
Hey.
Trevor Allen did. Bulldog with the stacked chairs.
Hey.
Seated Sin turned to the back. That back was completely exposed.
Somebody needs to send Shay back to the middle. Yes!
Trevor Allen with a powerbomb through the chairs.
Awesome. Can we get Shay needs to go back to the hospital. Mental ward. Get up there, Trevor. Those titles are yours, bud.
Chrissy Rain seems to be in complete control on the outside. Trevor's heading up. Shay is down.
Trevor's showing me a lot here.
Here comes Steve. Steve Harris.
Illegal punches.
Completely legal punches.
Completely illegal punches.
In a TLC, there ain't much in the way of rules. Diving clothesline for Steve Harris.
Come on, Chrissy.
Carnage in.
Kick somebody's face off. There we go. Oh, did I just see Chrissy powerbomb Wild Turkey? I mean Wild Bill. Shay doesn't know where he's at. Well, that's nothing new.
Everybody's already turning his cards from this one.
Well, at least this year Shay has a partner. Last year, he was up a creek without a paddle.
Crazy Shay.
Come on.
Hola, soy Juan Antonio Acevedo y esto es Kobe Pro Wrestling.
Disfruta de la acción inigualable de la lucha libre sábados de mediodía a la una de la tarde, solo por LA TV.
Hello, Covey Pro Nation. This is Big John Green. Hey, have you ever thought about becoming a professional wrestler, a referee, a ring announcer? If you want to get in on the action, come on down. Give us a call at 304-298-2192 or 240-421-1938. Join us at our Covey Pro Dojo for training for you to become a professional. We're located right behind the Earth Dog Cafe on 522 in beautiful downtown Berkeley Springs.
Hola, amigos. Soy Adriana. Y si tú eres un empresario, este mensaje es para ti. Kobe Pro Wrestling está cambiando la cara del entretenimiento. Cada semana le traemos no solo la mejor acción dentro del ring, sino también cobertura sobre todos los eventos más relevantes en el área y entrevistas exclusivas que no verán en ningún otro show. Los invito a que formen parte de la revolución del entretenimiento y promocionen sus productos con nosotros. Llámenme para platicar de nuestros paquetes introductorios. La información está en pantalla. La revolución del entretenimiento ya empezó. No te quedes afuera.
I let Trevor borrow him. They're gonna win the tag team titles. That makes me happy.
Shay's back in the ring. Crazy Shay setting up the big ladder in the center of the ring.
Look, Chrissy's just shaking his head because Shay is just such an idiot.
Chrissy's letting Shay set the ladder up. But he wasn't paying attention and got caught from behind by one of the modern day warriors.
Modern day losers. Get him, Chris! Chrissy, get him! Just a bit outside.
Crazy Shay gets screenshotted off the top rope.
I was hoping he was going to go through the table. Yeah, you just let me down like you let all your students down, Jamie. You're a bad person. Crushed my hopes and dreams of seeing Shay go. Oh! That was solid.
Steve Harris with a chair shot for the back.
Still didn't affect
him. Oh! Huge series of forearm shots on Chrissy Reigns.
Drop him on his, drop him on the ladder. Body slam on the ladder. Come on, pick him up. Oh! That's just all of his weight coming down.
Power side slam.
Chrissy, get him! Shay landed on his feet. Ooh!
Huge right hand from Chrissy Reigns.
And he just destroyed the ladder.
Put somebody through the table!
I gotta agree. Put somebody through the table, Chrissy. Preferably Shay. Because he's the other team captain. If he ain't there, then there ain't no. I'll put Wild Bill through. He's so drunk, he probably wouldn't feel it anyways. Hit him.
Here comes Wild Bill.
Boom!
Oh, right ah! Wild Bill through a table.
Down goes Wild Bill. And he's done. Down in front. Come on, Chrissy. Now's your time, buddy. Get up that ladder. Win that tag team title.
That ladder's about had it. I don't know how good it was going to be for Chrissy to climb that one.
Come on. There we go. Get up there, Chris. Get up there, Chris. Oh, hey, low blow.
Low blow. Absolutely. Low blow on Chrissy Reigns from Jamie Harris.
Yeah, he's choking him on the ropes.
Desperate times call for desperate measures.
Wild Bill's done for the night. Now look, here we go. Shay working with the Harris boys.
With a monster that big.
Well, none of them are man enough to take Chrissy on one-on-one.
The U.S. Army, I don't know if they're man enough to take Chrissy Reigns by themselves.
Hey, Shay making a break. Get him, get him, get him.
Wild Bill's finally starting to recover from that table.
Oh, that's not good. Chrissy, watch out! Chrissy! Oh!
Chair shot from Wild Bill to Chrissy Reigns.
Little man complex. No! No!
Double team!
No! No! What are you doing? Look at this. 4-on-1.
Neckbreaker to the table.
Oh!
With a diving headbutt from Crazy Shay. All four men are focused in on Chrissy Reigns.
Come on, Trevor. Get in there.
But all four men
get
are
in there, Trevor.
Trevor Allen, maybe he'll sneak in the back.
Get in there, Trevor. You got this, man. You got this.
Trevor's heading up.
Come on, Trevor.
To stop him.
You got this.
Wild Bill's in the ring.
You got this! Yes!
Wild Bill's in!
Yes!
Two legs!
Ladies and gentlemen, we need to prepare the new Kelly Pro Tag Team Champions, Rocket and Rollin!
Let me repeat him. And your new Tag Team Champions, Rocket and Rollin!
Wild Bill tried to make the save for his team, but just a second too late.
Well deserved. Absolutely well deserved. Chrissy! Chrissy! Get in there and get your title, man.
Damn it, that monster, Chrissy Reigns. Incredible what this man can do in a ring.
Trevor looks a little tender. And let me repeat this again. Your new Cubby Pro Tag Team Champions, Chrissy Reigns, Trevor Allen, Rockin' and Rollin'.
A team with all the potential in the world, and the
another wrong righted. Get the rest of this trash out of here. Get out of here. Get them out. Give them their time. Jamie and Steve Harris need to get over it and get out of here. Give the champs their time. Everybody's always giving them their time, especially when they cheated their way into the Dave Duncan title.
They won the Dave Duncan tournament fair and square.
Cheated their way into the Dave Duncan championship with a win. Give Rockin' and Rollin' their time.
I have no problem with giving Rockin' and Rollin' their due. Incredible match on their part.
Because they're what? What are they?
The new Country Pro Tag Team Champions.
That's right.
All the potential in the world coming to fruition at before our eyes.
Y después que la pelea terminara, tuvimos la oportunidad de platicar con Crazy Shay.
Shay, tonight things didn't go your way. Your thoughts on the match?
Man, Wild and Crazy was going strong. And then, I've had some personal problems. Not my normal get up, not my normal self. Things always don't work out, man. I guess everything has to end sometime. It's bittersweet. I mean, it's time to move on and do something else. But I'm going to miss it, man. Wild and Crazy was fun. It was a lot of fun. To all the guys that supported it, thank you. Bill, you're one hell of a partner. Thank you. I appreciate everything. I'm sad it ended the way it did. And give it one more run. I know we can do it, but I know you've got other things, and I've got other things. And that's how life is, right? You move on, you press on. But it's been a wild ride. It's been a wild and crazy ride. Thank you, guys.
Espero que Crazy Shay logre resolver cualquier cosa que lo esté molestando, porque la próxima semana aquí en Kobe Pro Wrestling, él estará liderando un equipo de 4 que se enfrentará a un equipo elegido por Justin Time. Pero bueno, hablemos de nuestra pelea estelar de hoy, porque Louis Gehrig se enfrentará a Big John Green por el título de televisión. Veamos qué es lo que John Green tiene que decir.
Oh, Green Team, we're getting our title back. Green Team, we're going to beat LGR tonight. We're going to pin him 1-2-3. We're bringing our title back. This is fantastic, the Covey Pro Television Championship title. I couldn't ask for a better place than right here at the William Talley Rec Center in downtown Frederick. This is going to be the event of events for Covey Pro this year. Berkeley Springs, we'll be back in December, baby, but we're coming back as the Covey Pro Television Championship. I cannot wait for this. This is going to be great. So Berkeley Springs, thank you for your support. We are up in Frederick.
Yeah.
Guys, back in my hometown.
Big John Green.
Who the hell?
Look at this guy right here. Let me tell you something. I want to wish you good luck tonight against LGR. I know you can bring that Covey Pro TV title back, baby. You're going to do it. You're going to do it tonight. Good luck.
John Boy Justice, thank you very much. We beat each other all year last year. We're going to do some good times tonight.
Good time.
Good time tonight.
Good luck tonight,
thank
baby.
Thank you, baby.
Good
Go luck. On, get out of here. Woo! Everybody, it's quitting time.
Es hora de una pausa, pero no se muevan de sus asientos porque la pelea estelar viene enseguida. Hola, soy Juan Antonio Acevedo y esto es Kobe Pro Wrestling. Disfruta de la acción inigualable de la lucha libre sábados de mediodía a la 1 de la tarde, solo por LA TV.
Hello, Covey Pro Nation. This is Big John Green. Hey, have you ever thought about becoming a professional wrestler, a referee, a ring announcer? If you want to get in on the action, come on down give us a call at 304-298-2192 or 240-421-1938. Join us at our Cubby Pro Dojo for training for you to become a professional. We're located right behind the Earth Dog Cafe on 522 in beautiful downtown Berkeley Springs.
Hola amigos, soy Adriana. Y si tú eres un empresario, este mensaje es para ti. Cubby Pro Wrestling está cambiando la cara del entretenimiento. Cada semana le traemos no solo la mejor acción dentro del ring, sino también cobertura sobre todos los eventos más relevantes en el área y entrevistas exclusivas que no verán en ningún otro show. Los invito a que formen parte de la revolución del entretenimiento y promocionen sus productos con nosotros. Llámenme para platicar de nuestros paquetes introductorios. La información está en pantalla. La revolución del entretenimiento ya empezó. No te quedes afuera.
Today was the start of something new. I was out of action of Cubby Pro for months. Today, I came back and I showed them. I showed them what I am capable of. They decided to choose me. I was ready. I was cleared 4 months ago. But now they decide to use me now? Now? Really? You saw what I did to Skull out there. The whole Cubby Pro roster, that's next. All of you are next. Just a matter of time before I, Lestat, will be the top of the mountain once again. As for now, I fade.
Palabras muy fuertes de Count Lestat, que hoy en nuestra pelea inicial venció a Skull y a Super Phoenix. Pero bueno, vamos ya a nuestra pelea estelar, porque el luchador del Millennium, Louis Gehrig, estará defendiendo el título de televisión en contra de Big John Green.
By the belt around my waist.
All right, Cody, we get set for match number two. How do you like those words from Louis G. Rich?
I tell you, I really don't know what to think, but I do know this. It's a 10-minute time limit. Big John Green's got to get it done in 10 minutes. Ten minutes will start as soon as the bell rings.
There's no way Big John Green's got enough left in that 150-year-old tank to overtake the wrestler of the millennium, Louis G. Rich. There's not a chance that that's going to happen. I'm going out on not even much of a limb here saying Louis G. Rich retains the title.
I think Big John's got enough diesel in that tank. How about you, Frederick? All right, we're underway. The clock has started. Let's see if Big John Green can take back the TV title.
Louis G. Rich. Did you see that? Louis, he educated us all. He told us what was going to happen. Louis G. Rich, he can just cat and mouse it. He can play outside the ring for the entire 10 minutes. He doesn't have to touch John.
And you know Big John Green doesn't want to come up short-handed in his hometown of Frederick, Maryland. He'd like nothing more than to take back the Cubby Pro Television Championship back to the green scene right here in his hometown of Frederick.
It's not going to happen. And already Big John Green is frustrated.
I don't think Louis G. Rich was anticipating that, Donnie.
I wasn't anticipating that.
Shot sent ahead by Big John Green to Louis G. Rich.
Louis, you got to get away from this.
The first plate of chops has been served in Frederick, Maryland.
You got to get away from John. You can't not again.
Both men, they don't want to get counted out in this thing. Big John Green's got to beat Louis G. Rich. Louis G. Rich does not have to beat Big John Green, Donnie.
You said it correctly, just like Louis G. Rich said. He doesn't have to beat Big John Green. Big John Green's got to beat him. Louis G. Rich can go for the tie. He can go for the count out. He can get a DQ and still retain the belt.
It's a championship advantage, Donnie. We're 1 minute and 53 seconds into this bout, Donnie.
1 minute and 53 seconds may not seem like that much, but in there, now it's going to feel like an eternity. That big blubber, that green blimp crashing down across Louis G. Rich.
Big John Green has less than 8 minutes to put away Louis G. Rich to take back the TV title.
He appears to be going for a suplex here. You gotta stop him. You gotta stop. Hanging him up there. The suplex is down.
Big suplex by Big John Green.
Come on, Louis. You can get away from him.
Cover. Two. Only a two count, Donnie.
And I think that was a quick two count, too. I think maybe at the most that was a 1 1/4. That was not slow. Whoever said that was slow, that was nowhere near slow.
I think the fans here in Frederick disagree with that, Don.
Well, the fans can disagree. We're in Frederick. We didn't say that in any sense. They live in Frederick, after all.
Irish whip. Big clothesline by Big John Green. I thought he might have been going for quitting time, Donnie. Cover. One, two.
We're not going to see quitting time. There's no way. Louis G. Rich has done his homework. He is way too smart to be caught up with quitting time.
3 minutes and 17 seconds have passed in this match, Donnie.
Louis G. Rich has taken some punishment and a big elbow from John Green.
That could be it, Donnie.
It could be. You know, I'm all behind Louis G. Rich, but at the same time, how much more can he take?
Cover. One, two. Kick out by Louis G. Rich.
He's got to go back to that original plan, Cody. Stay away from John. You don't have to beat him.
What's John Green going to do with him now? Let's see. High knee lift.
Yeah.
Sizing him up, Donnie.
It's not going to be good. It's not going to be good at all. Louis G. Rich, you got to pull something out.
Irish whip. He went for quitting time. Louis G. Rich does. Into a...
Oh. Hola, soy Juan Antonio Acevedo y esto es Kobe Pro Wrestling. Disfruta de la acción inigualable de la lucha libre, sábados de mediodía a la una de la tarde, solo por LA TV.
Hello, Covey Pro Nation. This is Big John Green. Hey, have you ever thought about becoming a professional wrestler, a referee, a ring announcer? If you want to get in on the action, come on down. Give us a call at 304-298-2192 or 240-421-1938. Join us at our Covey Pro Dojo for training for you to become a professional. We're located right behind the Earth Dog Cafe on 522 in beautiful downtown Berkeley Springs.
Hola, amigos. Soy Adriana. Y si tú eres un empresario, este mensaje es para ti. Kobe Pro Wrestling está cambiando la cara del entretenimiento. Cada semana le traemos no solo la mejor acción dentro del ring, sino también cobertura sobre todos los eventos más relevantes en el área y entrevistas exclusivas que no verán en ningún otro show. Los invito a que formen parte de la revolución del entretenimiento y promocionen sus productos con nosotros. Llámenme para platicar de nuestros paquetes introductorios. La información está en pantalla. La revolución del entretenimiento ya empezó. No te quedes afuera.
Taiyoshi Rich Dust Paul into a big elbow. I that bought Lewis you. Some time, but I don't know what he's going to be able to do with it here, Donnie.
I told you, Cody, that he is way too smart. Now he's going for the pin. There's the slow count. That should have been three.
From my vantage point, John Green made it to the ropes. That's good ring presence on the count of Big John Green.
Well, I couldn't see anything around Pat anyway, so you probably have a better view than I do.
Pat Lawson looked like he was didn't know how to take that, Donnie. Oh, giving you dirty looks.
Pat's up there. He should be watching what's going on in there. He needs to be able to count. After that beautiful heel kick,
that
John Green out. He's on his back.
Could do it. One. Oh, one count.
You know, I don't think, Cody, that Big John Green has the sense to stay down.
We are just over 5 minutes into this match, Donnie. Just a little over the halfway point.
You know, John Green just needs to stay down right now. 5 more minutes. I don't know if he can make it 5 more minutes. You gotta think, does he have the conditioning to go another 5 minutes? Just stay down. Save that energy for the drive back home, John.
It looks like Pat Lawson's readjusting our turnbuckle cover there. I don't know what the deal is with that.
That
meanwhile,
was a beautiful rear naked choke. Lewis G. Rich. That should have been another three.
I don't think you're going to pin Big John Green like that, Donnie.
I thought Big John was out of it. I thought that rear naked choke applied with precision by Lewis G. Rich was more than enough to take him out, and a big head full of steam right in the big breadbasket of John Green.
Wow, all I can say is wow, that last maneuver by Lewis G. Rich, unbelievable the way he brought that elbow down in the back of Big John's head, and that could be it. John, I don't think John knows where he's at.
No, John has no clue where he's at, and that's why Lewis G. Rich is the future of this business. He is the wrestler of the millennium for a reason.
Two count only as Lewis G. Rich went for a pin there. Looks like he's got a variation of a chin lock going from my vantage point, Donnie.
It looks almost like a cross face. I'm trying to see around Pat again, but I think he's got him in a cross face.
Looks like Big John Green's trying to work his way over that bottom rope.
He can't let him get to the ropes. He can't let him get to the ropes.
I wonder if Frederick can get behind him.
Reaching the tap. There's one. He's reaching it. So close to tapping. You know, he was going to tap there, Cody. The rope got in the way.
I think Big John Green made it to the rope as we reach the 7-minute mark in this match, ladies and gentlemen. Only 3 minutes remaining in this match.
3 minutes, that's more than enough time for Lewis G. Rich to put this away. But we've talked about it throughout this match. He doesn't have to put it away.
And right now, it doesn't look like Big John Green's in any kind of shape to put Louis G. Rich away. And with just a little over 2.5 minutes left in this contest, Donnie.
He's got it clear now.
Uh-oh!
This could be bad! Come on, Louis.
Oh, big power bomb, and that could do it! He can't go for a pin. He needs to pin him, Donnie.
He can't pin him. There's not enough left. So much has been taken out of John Green by Louis G. Rich. Now, both men down. And, you know, I got to hand it to John. That was an outstanding sit-out powerbomb. And now they're slugging it up from the knees.
What a slugfest, Donnie. I'll tell you what, it's going to come down to just who wants it more.
You know, I got to think Louis G. Rich. Oh, after that big chop, you got to wonder.
Less than 2 minutes remaining. Less than 2 minutes remaining.
Super kick, lights out. Lights out for John Green as he hit him right in the butt. Super kick by Louis G. Rich, and he needs to finish it. He's going for it. Louis G. Rich needs to put him away right now. Come on, Louis.
He's going to the top, Donnie. I think I know what this means.
I know exactly what
Ray
this means.
Ray Savage elbow coming up. Change to the Macho Man. Oh, my
right
goodness.
Into the heart. It's over.
One, two.
Oh.
I was getting ready to say, ooh, yeah, but that was more like an ooh, no, Donnie.
That was an oh, no, and it's again because of Pat.
Quick time. He hit
No, but he knocked it out of the ring.
I tell you what. Say what you want about Louis G. Rich, but he's smart, Donnie. He got hit with quitting time and was able to roll to the outside. You can't pin him on the outside, Donnie.
No, you cannot. And we've talked about it, and I'm going to say it again. Louis G. Rich does not have to be Big John Green. Big John
Less than 1 minute remaining. Less than 1 minute remaining. 45 seconds remaining in this contest.
Come on, Louis. You got it.
Oh, so close yet so far, Donnie.
Louis still has that art. He knows exactly where he's at. He's sizing him up.
30 seconds remaining. 30 seconds remaining.
No. Roll it over. You can't. Big John Green trying to slip in the figure four. I don't think he's got it all the way. No, he's got it locked. He's got the
15 seconds.
No, you got to hold 15 more seconds. He did not tap out.
I don't know. We got to get the official word from Pat Lawson. I don't know if he got it in under the time limit or not.
It's going to be right there at the wire, Cody. It's close, but you know what? Hey, get your grubby paws off that belt. You didn't win it yet, John. I don't think so.
Ladies and gentlemen, the referee informs me that the time ended before Louis G. Rich tapped out.
I told you. Beat by John Green, and you heard Louis, that's it. There's no more left for John Green.
Very, very unpopular decision here in Frederick, Maryland tonight, but unfortunately, as a referee, Pat Lawson, he's got to call it like he sees it. He says the time limit ran out before Louis G. Rich tapped out. Therefore, the match ends in a draw, and Louis G. Rich will retain the Cubby Pro Television Championship.
The wrestler of the millennium for a reason. He's one of the smartest guys out there, and he retains his title again tonight.
Let me tell you what, he just got by the skin of his teeth, Donnie.
That's all you need sometimes. Big John Green didn't have what it takes. I told you, Big John Green, I didn't think he had enough diesel left in that tank to overtake Louis G. Rich.
Well, the match ends in a draw, but Big John Green still the fan favorite tonight in Frederick.
Well, we've already established the lack of intelligence in the common Frederick fan out here tonight, or the Frederick fans, as I will call it from now on. No, Louis G. Rich was right.
Felicidades a Big John Green, que logró empujar a nuestro campeón de televisión al límite. Pero bueno, nuestro campeón sigue siendo Louis G. Rich. Muchas gracias por ver Kobe Pro Wrestling. Y por favor recuerde visitarnos en la web, en kobepro.com. Amigos, tengan todos un muy buen fin de semana.